have now entered you with the one and only Miss Alma, Miss A. Today's episode of Vlogmas, and we call it Mukbang. What about Mukbang? Mukbang is Mukbang. Giving back to the people who added value in my life, or giving back to people who deserves to be blessed. You know, you know, imagine me on the scene like him. Yes. So why did I invite Miss A? Kasi Miss A, naalala ko nung 200 plus subscribers pala ako. Oh my gosh. Sinuportahan na niya ako. Like, she's one of the most genuine PR, pinakamalagin, my friend, na sinuportahan ako all throughout. And now I'm 5,000 plus. And dito pa rin kami, we're still good friends. So thank you so much for believing in me. Pero kasi we ano, I appreciate her so much. That's why I'm inviting her for dinner. So what we have here is, we can show, this is the seasoning pizza. Yan, yum! This is the mac and cheese with truffle, right? And this is the artichoke dip. Artichoke and parmesan cheese dip. So let me eat it. Ano ba favorite ko dyan, madam? OMG. I right now open mic. Everyone open mic.
Every Wednesday.
Every Wednesday.
At 8 p.m.
Let's eat, madam. Nice.
Gorgeous.
I have to do this.
Spread it.
Oh, spread it. OMG, Eggborn girl. It's the best seasoning pizza down. Actually, I've tried this now. Super good. Yes. Pinamay ko lang. Ang premium property, madam. Ako pinamay ko lang. Good, favorite ko to. Oo, favorite ko to. Besides this, madami pang ibang flavors talaga. Ano, madam, ang iyong masasuggest or may advice sa mga gusto mag-start mag-vlog and everything?
You just have to be making content, like every day. Until you find the right content for you.
Oo, kasi some people tend to compare themselves with other creators. Super unhealthy talaga. Nakaka-down minsan. So, just do your thing, alam mo yun, diba? As long as you're enjoying what you're doing, okay lang yan. Let's try this naman. This is the
Truffle
Big Mac and Cheese. OMG! Laban, my bacon! Bacon yun, no?
Bacon.
It's very creamy, OMG. I'm so excited. May ligaw sa white sauce, may ligaw sa chocolate, may ligaw sa cheese. Kaya, excited ako. Let's try this, girl. Hindi nagbibiro si Truffle, at dyan talaga siya, besh. So, what is it about you na even people was low following? Support?
I always want to help people in terms of building their brand. Okay? Because so, I started in like when I was like starting in PR, someone gave me the chance to do PR, even if I didn't have any experience about it.
It's pretty much empowering, though.
Oh, because you just. Number one that I look at a person is more on attitude, okay? Because attitude you cannot change or you cannot teach. Skills, talent, you can always teach that to people. That's the key. Pero kung maganda ang attitude, maganda ang behavior, maganda ang values, it's easier for them to train.
Total package check all in all, no? That's true. At saka, minsan you have to check lang yung ano, purpose niya kung bakit gusto niya mag-start. Di ba kasi gusto fame and fortune, pero unfortunately, you won't get that right away. That's all about what you want to do talaga. If you really want, like what you're doing. Hello, 2 years na ako, pero hindi ako nagsasawa.
And then all the content creators naman, they started on a low. Parang lahat na lang pinasa wala. So if you don't give them a chance, who's going to give them one?
Yeah, totoo yan. So lahat naman ng bagay, hindi lang naman sa vlogging. I think in all professions naman, someone has to empower this person talaga para mag-grow it. You have to make all the mistakes that you learn from it, you will become better. So, totoo yan. So, I wanna thank Ms. Alba kasi yun ang ginawa niya sa akin. Todo the exposure talaga, mga best. Gusto na kalimon. I-apply naman natin itong RT show. Thank you for doing this.
Thank you.
We love you.